Welcome, Cancers. I want to say thank you for being here. Thank you for being back. There is some sort of a situation where an end is coming into an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius. They found out that this man was very, very false. And some of you Cancer ladies between the ages of 18 and 45 was working with this man to access some sort of information, money on the false pretend. Cancer, this week is the last week of October, and this last week of October is showing up a lot of things. Cancer, some falsehood with a businessman that was happening and transpiring. This is an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius man. They have found out how deceptive this man has been. You ladies between the ages of 18 and 45 is in some sort of a serious problem. You have worked with together with this man in order to create some sort of a falsehood and deceptiveness, and the truth is coming out. The week is from the 26th until the 1st of November, and I see truth is coming out, and I see a whole lot of issues, problem, and situation is going to be transpiring for you young ladies between the ages of 18 and 45. So I see they are investigating a situation. So you Cancers, a situation is being investigated. I see worries is going to be here for a lot of you Cancers, and some sort of a documentation, falsehood from documentation. I see the energy that you Cancers have worked against a Capricorn person, and it is all coming out. This Capricorn person is going to be having huge success over you Cancer, young lady and men between the ages of 18 and 45. So I see they're investigating a young Aries could be under investigation. They're seeing the truth of a whole lot of documentation that was stolen from a Capricorn person and a Capricorn business. They realize that you Cancers have been accessing and acquiring a whole lot of information from this Capricorn business and was on a Capricorn phone or computer. Some sort of information is coming in, and that is going to be bringing you Cancer some sort of a worries. You Cancers have connected illegally and placed some illegal spyware on a Capricorn computer and telephone and was harassing this person, and they found out what you young Cancer women have done. Together you work with a young Cancer man against a Capricorn person, and it is all coming out. Some of you Cancers were looking for some sort of offer. We're going to be seeing whether or not that offer is coming in. Where is his hair? And you're not even seeing what is going on around you. And I see that you thought that you could have gotten away with a situation, what you have done with a Capricorn. And now it's as if they're piggybacking and they're showing you up of what you have done. This is not a positive week for you Cancers. Whatever is transpiring, I see falsehood, some sort of a falsehood. You're going to be seeing that you Cancer ladies has been false and has been working with a fire sign man for quite some time. Monday is a fire energy. Tuesday, some sort of a news is coming in. Wednesday, some sort of a worries is going to be over. You think that the worries is over, but it's just begin. A whole lot of documentation was stolen and intercepted from off of a Capricorn telephone or computer, and they are investigating you guys. Friday, Thursday is a whole lot of worries about some documentation. They see what you have done to a Capricorn. You are dealing with a fire sign man. This Aries man is under investigation. They saw what this Aries man, or Aries Leo or Sagittarius, but this is coming up as an Aries man, so it could be a businessman or someone that you have been working with. And this person have to pay back a whole lot of money. They have investigated and see that this person have used someone else's information together with you Cancers. I said it, you Cancer men are under investigation. Not all of you. Some of you could be receiving some sort of a message, but you Cancer man and the Aries man is under investigation. They realize what you have done. Some sort of information is going to be coming in. This is the Ace of One, bringing some sort of information that your Cancer man needs to pay a whole lot of money back. Okay, you need to pay a whole lot of money back. They realize that a Aries man have stolen a lot of information. I see you young Cancers are coming up who are turning your back to an Aries man. It could be your boss or it could be your father. You have to pay a Capricorn back a whole lot of money. So you young Cancers, along with an Aries businessman or a father figure or someone that you have collaborated with, have stolen a lot of money from a Capricorn business and a Capricorn, and you have to pay it back. Truths are coming out because they are finding out the truth about you young Pisces, young Cancers between the ages of 18 and 45. I see they're coming down on you Cancers because they found a whole lot of documentation for a Capricorn on your computer. And I see justice is coming in and taking down a fire sign man because they realized that a fire sign man had a lie. So, what a week, Cancers. What a week. So, Fallsight, they saw that an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius man was false. And together you young ladies had worked with this man. Whether you work in a corporation with this man or you work with some sort of an illegal thing, because this is false. False-eyed corruptcy. You young lady got yourself in with a fire sign man, and they're going to be taking down you young ladies. So young ladies between the age of 18 and 45, they are coming at you. They are they have took down the man and they're coming for you. So if your father or your boss or a father figure that you were dealing with has done and created some sort of a false act, you have to pay back a Capricorn a whole lot of money. Now, on Monday, some sort of information is coming in that you Cancers are turning your back on a Sagittarian man or an Aries man. It's mostly coming up as an Aries man. I see that some of you Cancers, an Aries man offered you something and you're saying no and turning your back. This Aries man has offered you some sort of a documentation. They are cutting it out. They are saying no. They are ending some sort of a contract or some sort of a business situation for this business Aries man. Whoever this man is, it could have been your boss or it could have been someone who you're working together with. He has to pay back. He and you, Cancer, have to pay back a whole lot of money. I see some sort of a business agreement that you all have is now coming to an end. Truths are coming out about a Pisces, Cancer, or Scorpion man. Whoever this man is, also you, Cancer men, have to pay a whole lot of money back to a Capricorn. Whatever you are have done, you should have paid a Capricorn a lot of money, and you have paid this money to a young Cancer. This lady is so false, is a sick little lady, and now you have to pay back, take the money and return it to a Capricorn business or return it to a Capricorn. Then on Wednesday, worries, but the worries is kind of in reverse. You were worried whether or not you were going to jail or prison, but it's in reverse if you pay back the money. So I what they're saying to you, Cancer businessman, if you pay back the money to this Cancer business or this to this Capricorn business or this bank or this financial institution, they will reconsider, but you need to pay the money now. A whole lot of documentation was stolen, and Aries have stolen a whole lot of documentation, and I see justice comes up against this Aries. So if you notice, they realize that you Cancer men had worked together with an Aries in order to steal a whole lot of documentation and information for a Capricorn person, and they are finding out and seeing the truth of what you and an Aries man have done. So you, Cancer man, have worked with a Aries businessman together to collaborate and steal information and documentation over a Capricorn person, and they're coming down very, very hard on you guys on Thursday. On Friday, I see they're going to be standing their grounds that the money repaid to this bank or financial institution, or the money is paid to a Capricorn or a Capricorn business for what you have done. And if you notice, the Capricorn is no longer worried because they have found out what you Aries men have done. And the Capricorn is just not worried because they know that the money needs to be returned to their business or to this bank or to this financial institution. A cycle is coming to an end. A Capricorn is bringing a cycle to an end to some sort of a deceptive play that was transpiring. A Capricorn have showed up some sort of a corruption in corporation institution, corruption that people were very corrupted, and how people stole money that was supposed to pay to them. And they are standing their grounds against you, young lady. And I see that it's as if justice came down on this man, and they're coming for you ladies. So it's as if you ladies are going to be trying to get out of it, but they realize already, because they have been investigating you ladies and finding out the connection between you and an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius man, and they're coming down. Because justice, if you see the Queen of Swords, is really cutting down this man and ending the Sama working between you and this man, because they have found out the lies and deceptiveness of what has created. So I see you men have to pay back. You men 50 years and older, or men 45 years and older, young women or men between the ages of 18 and 45, they found out the connection between you and the Aries. And I see that you men want a new start, but there is no new start that is going to be coming out, because this Aries is in really some deep problem, and this Aries have to pay back a bank or financial institution a whole lot of money. And I see justice came in and stand their grounds against a Sagittarius, and realize that a Sagittarian has put some sort of a spyware on a Capricorn phone or computer in order to access information, and they are pulling this down. So a whole lot of you, whatever is transpiring, a cycle is coming to an end with a Sagittarian, because they're cutting down a Sagittarian and some sort of a illegal documentation or corrupt work, corruptness where contracts was being created on the false item, and they're ending this and bringing this to an end and making sure that whatever that was happening and transpiring is no longer going to be happening, and they're removing the situation that was transpiring and making sure that no more. It's as if they're saying no more. We have found out. And some of you Cancer men was trying to seek some sort of a documentation, and I see they shut the door and said no more. So there is a lot that is happening. So this is going to be an extremely, extremely busy week. A whole lot of business, a whole lot of business problems with documentation is going to be coming up. A whole lot of you are dealing with your boss or a really, really deceptive businessman. And I see that you're turning your back on this business person, because what you have found out is that this business person have stolen some documentation, created a business under someone else's information, and you are caught up with this. Cancer men, some information is coming at you, and this information is going to be worrisome for you. If you notice the information that is coming, the information, the the amount of information that is coming is worrisome because it's in the reverse. And a whole lot of information about money and how some of you cancer men have paid a lot of money in order to get some sort of information, and they're going to be speaking up. Some sort of news is going to be coming out over some sort of a documentation that you have over a Capricorn or a Capricorn business or some information about a Capricorn, and they're going to be ending this. They're going to be ending this. They're coming down on a Sagittarian and bringing us a stop to what the Sagittarian together with you Cancer men have done. For the rest of you Cancer men, I see some news is going to be coming in. A whole lot of business is going to be coming in. So Cancer men who have business and is doing good business, a whole lot of business is going to be coming in. I see a cycle is going to be over to some sort of cruelty that some of you have done to a Capricorn. I see this Capricorn is going to be standing strong and taking back themselves. A whole lot of you have some sort of a problem with a financial institution, some sort of a business problems with a financial institution, and you are connected. Some of you are connected. It's either your brother, a boss, or some sort of a situation. And they're seeing how you and this person have worked together in order to create some sort of a illusion for another person and blocked another person. So I see truth is coming out. So I see a whole lot of you Cancer men stand your ground that an Aries man need to pay back a whole lot of money. I see that news is going to be coming in. And I see this young Cancer, whether this young Cancer is whether man or woman, between the age of 18 and 45, is not even aware what is going on, because they're coming for this person and this person is not even aware that they have been investigating them for quite some time. So whoever this young man or woman is, I see you're going to be receiving some sort of a news Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. And this news is going to be showing up a Gemini. Whoever this Gemini is going to be finding out what you Cancers have done. So when we look, a lot of you are dealing with the Aries men. You're dealing with a Gemini, you're dealing with a Pisces, you're dealing with a Scorpion, you're dealing with a bank financial institution, you are dealing with a Sagittarian and a whole lot of situation. Information is going to be coming at you, and information has to do with some of you are looking for some sort of a financial help. So some of you could be applying and asking for some sort of a financial help. A lot of you, some sort of information, they're going to be finding out that a lot of you have stolen the bank information of a Capricorn and have used it. And I see that they're going to be coming down on you Cancer men for something that you have done. So it's as if you have access or created some sort of a false bank account in name of someone else, and they're going to be coming down on you Cancer men and finding out what you Cancer men have done, and they're going to be advising that you return all of the money. Whoever you Cancer men is, have created some sort of a false account in the name of someone else. However you have done that, they're going to be coming down on you, and you need to return some money, or else a lot of you Cancer men are going to be in problems. So I see you have to repay a bank a whole lot of money, and it has to do with creating some sort of a false account, and they're going to be realizing that this person doesn't exist, and you men have done some sort of a criminal offense, because you do something as if it was a person, and they realize that it's not a person, it's someone else's business, and they're going to be catching you men and dealing with you men for what you have done. So it is a really week where men 45 years and older, or men and all, men and all, this week is going to be affecting you guys, and a whole lot of information is going to be coming out about men on a whole for something that you have done in the past. The truth is going to be coming out in this future, showing up something that you have done in the past. So there is a lot of issues and a lot of problems, especially for businessmen or managers who have created and used their powers in the wrong way. Truth is going to be coming out, and a whole lot of information is going to be coming out. Now, you young ladies, I see that you young ladies, some of you who have been doing some sort of a illegal or a false work, that you're not really realizing what is coming for you. And not until, because it's as if you work with a fire sign person, Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius, by setting up some sort of a false account in someone else's name, and they are finding out what you have done. So you ladies between the ages of 18 and 45, you are about to have some sort of unexpected surprises that is not very good. Once you are connected with an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarian, they have brought you in some sort of an issue, falsite, falsita. So they're going to be realizing that an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius man was very false. And this man is connected to you Cancers. A Gemini is going to be finding out what you Cancers have done. And they're going to be finding out, especially young people between the ages of 18 and 45. A Gemini is going to be finding out what you have done. And this Gemini is definitely going to be walking away from you. So I don't care what you use to tie this person to you. I don't know, but the universe, the gods and goddesses of this person is going to come in and rid you or cut this connection, okay? So the Cosmo, if you realize, the Cosmo is coming in to end some sort of, because the Gemini is going to be finding out what you Cancers have done. And the Gemini is as if they're, the universe is going to be on the side of the Gemini, because the Gemini is going to be coming in and showing up exactly and finding out what you ladies have done. So whoever this Gemini is and whatever is transpiring, I see that a Cancer man, an older man, is going to be telling a Gemini and investigating and asking a Gemini some information and finding out, and is going to tell the Gemini that you Cancer women have done some sort of and I think this Gemini already know. This Gemini could have already known about you and what you were doing. And I think that they had to just let whatever happened played out. So I see some of you Cancers are going to be looking for answers from a Capricorn, to find out something about a Sagittarian. I see this coming up in Thursday, that you are going to be wanting to connect with a Capricorn in order to find out something about a Sagittarian, or whoever the Sagittarian is. A psyche is coming, it's going to be over in this week, for some issues that you Cancers have created for a Capricorn. In this week, a cycle is definitely going to be over, because I see people are finding out the truth about how you Cancers manipulated and created some issues for a Capricorn person. For the rest of it, whoever that was dealing with issues, problems, some of you are going to be finding out some sort of information. Some information they're finding out about you young Cancers between the age of 18 and 45, and the connection with a fire sign. Once you were connected
or are connected to a fire sign, they're going to be finding out what you and this fire sign man have done. And truth is coming out. I gotta go. Thumbs up, like, and share these videos. Become a member of the channel because you can realize the extended of this reading and find out what was coming up in the last week. Gotta go. Namaste.